call it a miraculous stone. The Philosopher's Stone. The Queen of England remains locked in combat. With Spain. The country where the sun never sets. For control of the entire world. Her forces weakening with every battle. The Queen and her inner circle turn to divination and alchemy, hiring pirates like us to find them Rita for them. With that power, they managed to defeat the invincible Spanish Armada. But now it seems they want to keep their methods a secret. It seems death won't stop chasing me. amount of Amrita we can extract from this country, Kelly.
Indeed, the pirates have served their purpose.
The death of the leader of Japan will spark a war, and a wonderful opportunity to acquire more Amrita.
Once tomorrow's execution takes place, we will get our hands on a compass that will lead us to that Amrita.
With enough Amrita, we could subdue Spain, perhaps even the world.
The day when England reigns supreme is near.
But our beloved queen thinks of Amrita as nothing more than gold or gemstones.
We must find them before our nation's rivals do.
Edward Kelly, you will go to Japan. It seems it would be to our advantage to keep the wars alive. We cannot gain Amrita if blood does not flow.
Hey! Who are you?
monsters like that to fight wars.
Guess they got no more use for us.
Striking when the opponent is down and helpless. That's what they're trying to do to all of us who fought for Queen and country.
And his body just split in two. Oh, God! You wanted to kill me from the start.
Spirit.
If I die, the secret of the stones dies with me.
Let me show you what these stones can do. Behold.
For your execution.
Come on. feet.
During 2 years' voyage, the Hellof was lost, the Trow sank, while the Hope vanished without a trace. The good news of the Blight of Boatshap was nothing but lies. Only Leifta remained. Ironic twist. For what awaited us in the Far East wasn't love. It was monsters and death.
神通の力ある者よ、その身に慈しみを欲するならばそこな社に詣でるがよい。
奴ら俺たちをどうする気だ。何もかも奪われちまった。自分だけ助かろうと。
自分の身を守れるのは自分だけってことか。
武器があれば立ち向かえたのに。ここまで賊が、もうこの村は終わりじゃ。
獣の使い方くらいあの子にも教えてやるべきだったか。
技の終わり、すなわち斬新にて気を整えるべし。さすれば心静まり、再び気力充実。
確か、この森の小屋に、あれで一矢報いてやる。
の身を守るのは宿毛が御霊。その力、果たしてルシの召し
君の心あらば、そのおましどころへとお連れしたまえ。
すまねえな、俺だって命が欲しいんだ。 く見つけた。こいつであれば